This mini fridge is actually nice.
Dude, I told you, man.
I've ate two lunch rolls and drink my first Coke. Does not taste good with Oreos.
I wouldn't think it would.
Ooh, if we do the desert temper, we can go on super hard. Recommend power level 27. We can do it, right?
Sure.
Sorry, that's what I like to hear, Steve. Yeah, I didn't realize how many arrows you got.
Huh?
I didn't realize how many arrows you got. You gonna accept?
Oh. Sorry.
Ooh, they got shields.
I see that.
Can't believe I what?
I can't believe you joined Cortez at Barton.
And Andy. Deep within these halls awaits a powerful necromancer. The forgotten ruler of a nameless kingdom. No, if I didn't even remember I was friends with them. Wields an enchanted staff. Oh, by
Stanley, so. Power to summon the
undead. What? I'm sorry, you walk away. Oh, hey. It before the arch illager can claim it in his
tiny evil hands. There's two pots. That would surely be the doom of us all.
I didn't get the emeralds. Yeah, I did. There's a necromancer staff here. Apparently.
Hey, another pot. It sounds pretty cool hearing the crossbow go off. Oh shit.
This could be tricky.
Yeah, you got 8 seconds. Oh, you died?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh god, why this spot?
Yeah, I don't know. That was kind of retarded. Ow! They got glaives!
Ah!
This is not okay!
There's more!
We are not ready! We were not ready.
You're right.
Shit.
What the fuck, he chucked me.
You dead?
Me?
Yes.
No.
Okay.
I'm still kicking. Not by much though. Hey.
Okay, he's dead.
the fuck does this do?
What does what do?
When you use the harvester, it releases souls in an explosion. Okay.
There's another one?
Ah! Yeah, where I ran to, there's like three of them.
Fucking hell. I don't have enough arrows either, that's the issue.
Yeah, same.
I'm out of arrows. Ouch. Ouch. Ow, I'm dead. He was eating my body!
I accidentally healed you when I tried to attack.
Not being able to have any fucking goddamn...
My llamas, what's up, dude? Look at him go.
I don't even know if the bat does anything.
He attacks. He needs to die! Fuck. My llama! Jesus Christ.
Heathen rise.
I mean, I'm getting experience.
I mean, I am too. And there, I'm dead.
Shh. My poor llama, dude.
Ow. That big guy does a lot of damage. I leveled up.
God, even that Dez's zombie took no damage.
Shit.
What the hell is that?
Ow.
Oh my god.
Alright.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna...
Steven!
I was switching to something else.
If we don't fight the necromancers, we actually do decent.
Ouch.
God, this sucks.
Beef armor. I'm just throwing him off the edge.
Oh no.
Did you die?
No. I guess summoner just fell off. Nope.
Just throwing him off the ledge.
Nice. He hits like a brick.
Yeah, I know.
That man was about to end my career.
Oh, what the fuck? I can't hit you through a wall, you fucking bitch.
I like when they drop shields. Oh no.
I think his attacks hit his own people.
Nah, doesn't look like it.
But yeah, that's what I was taking to like a couple seconds to switch to, cause like... Yes.
God, ah, I fell off. No! Why would you spawn me over here, game? Alright, Vaughn, think smoothly. Vaughn, you're probably gonna die.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I almost knocked him off the edge.
Knocked him into me.
Sorry. Shit. There's a goddamn spider. Kill the spider.
I got him.
I am so close to dead. Like, I don't think.
Oh no, you stepped out of the range!
I had 5 health.
I tried to heal you.
I'm good.
Well, we did it. Okay.
Oh no. Need a key?
Yes, flames.
Ow! That was a no bueno.
Oh, I'm hurt. I'm very hurt.
I can blow him into the door. Ow, I kept it contained.
How's that going for you, Steve?
Not very well. Oh, shit.
This is bad.
Oh my. Where am I going? Yeah. This hard shit's not fun.
It's easy. Oh, god damn it! Oh no. I'm saving my arrows for the necromancers.
That's what I'm doing.
Look at your back.
Get him, bat. Fuck yeah. Oh shit.
I don't like this place.
Me either.
Grab the key, let's go!
I don't think we can unactivate that. Ow!
I lost the key. The skeleton has it.
Ouch. Got rid of that guy.
Stop. Get on my back, sir. No. if you get smacked, you lose the freaking key.
Good. Yes. Oops, shit. I didn't mean to take that.
It's a strength question, you're fine. There goes my llama. I just heard him get crushed. Hey, look, there's a tomb. Gotta be kidding me.
I heard the laugh. Okay, there's a lot of those guys. Yeah.
I thought you were about to bring him over.
If I can get. Yeet! Oh, damn it. I tried to push him off.
Oh no. Night will hurt you in 30 seconds.
Two spiders just spawned.
Go, llama, go, llama, go!
Oh. didn't realize there was walls, to be honest.
Yeah.
I gotta level up.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Ouch.
I found a chest. I'm gonna grab the fucking chest and we gotta dip. If I can get to the chest.
I see the chest.
I can't get to the chest.
Damn it.
Okay! Master's hard.
Yes.
And by the way, we got hella XP.
Oh, wait. That was a no bueno. Stealth armor, or thief armor. This armor is light, nimble, and smells faintly of sulfur.
Oh, thief armor? I just got that too.
Okay, but I can do both enchantments.
Oh yeah, this armor definitely you should wear. Increases your melee attack speed.
Nah, I like the armor I'm wearing right now. It's got two enchantments on it.
Chance to stun enemies? Bruh. Somebody attacks me followed by another quick succession.
I think we can do it again, because I got some shit. Let's do it again. I think we can do it in Masters this time. You laugh, but I think we got it. I think we're good. I can catch shit on fire. Oh, those are dope.
Okay, hold up. I just upgraded my damn sickle.
The fishing rod?
Eh, fuck it, these are cool. your text. Decrease the attack damage of one of my enemies for 5 seconds.
Elite power bow. The secrets to the elite power bow's construction have been lost without a trace. It's also a unique item. Ooh. Holy shit, Vaughn.
What?
82 damage.
Fuck, are we really trying it again?
Yeah, but give me a second, let me do my enchantments.
I don't know if you can. I wish you could unlock more enchantment slots. That'd be cool.
Now, should I do fuse shot, which every fuse shot has a time charge that explodes 1 second after impact, dealing 100% damage to a nearby mob, nearby mobs, or should I do chance to immediately replenish an arrow after shooting?
I would do the explosion one. For the necromancer.
Okay. There. So. I also got the poison thing too.
Yeah, that's two enchantments?
Yes.
Interesting.
So I was like, I think we can do it.
Well, there it is! We going?
Yeah, I was just messing with inventory stuff.
Desert temple where we got our asses kicked last time.
I also got like a fiery aura thing that's around my armor, so if like shit's in my melee thing, my armor will do that damage. And then I got the recycler, which does being hit by damage inflicting projectiles will occasionally craft a small quiver of arrows.
That's pretty nice.
Yes.
Pot. Don't mind me just, you know, swimming.
Only 26 arrows. I wish you could buy arrows somewhere. How the fuck?
The Nameless Kingdom. Too bad it's not the Fallen Kingdom.
Oh boy.
Captain Sparkle's reference.
Yeah. I know Vaughn.
Do you though? What's the zombie doing?
I don't know. I don't want to grab that TNT yet. Shit.
I wanted to kill those archers, they're annoying me. Skeletons. That's a lot of skeletons.
Oh shit, they dropped something. The soul knife?
That sounds cool.
Right? Ouch!
Damn, you were supposed to die.
Whoops.
In your inventory looking at the soul knife?
No. That's actually a legitimate no.
Okay.
I just was not paying attention to my health.
It's kind of important to do on Master of Monster.
Ouch. That pushed him right into me.
My bad.
It's good.
Yeah!
Like, I figure we should.
No! Got it.
See, I figure we should probably save those for, like, fucking.
The necromancers?
Yes.
Yeah, but even these skeletons do, like, work to us. There's a fucking Enderman over there.
Oh boy.
I like these sickles.
I see that there is an Enderman. Oh shit.
Just don't look
at
it.
Here's a boss.
Just don't look at it. Just don't look at it. As long as we don't make eye contact, we're fine, right? Oh. Ew, it fuzzes
it
your screen!
Yeah,
it's
he's
fucking
like Slenderman!
Slenderman.
Yes. This is not.
Just don't look at him. Just don't look at him. We're fine. We're just gonna do this. We're just gonna go over here.
Even just being near him, dude. Oh no. My screen's not going away. Oh. Nope. My screen's staying fuzzy, dude.
He punched my llama! He hurts! He hurts!
Where'd he go?
I don't know, I don't like this.
Oh! Oh shit! Ow!
This dude's about to RKO my ass, I can feel it.
Oh shit, I'm out of arrows.
Just stay by the llama. Dude is about to hammer fist my llama. He punched my llama.
Ouch.
Ow.
Was emeralds. Oh,
that scared me. Not even gonna fucking lie.
Same.
Here he is.
Shit. That bow, though. That bow is worth.
Need a key.
Oh shit!
Jesus Christ.
Ouch, ouch. Oh fuck.
One's down.
Ow, I'm dead. He's just standing over my body. He's legit just standing on my body. Well, we're doing better than we were the last time. So that's what I was like, I think we got this. Well, now that I'm dead, I can look at the sword.
Get ready, Steve. No!
Is there literally no way to drop stuff to you?
I don't know.
I think I killed him, so we're good.
He's dead.
What level are you?
Good question.
I'm level 12.
Same. I'm almost level 13. Like, right at the line.
Same. I'm not right- Ow. Fucking hell.
It fucking hurts, doesn't it?
Yes, especially when it's your friend that hits you with it.
Tell me about it.
Cause I don't know if you noticed that, but their button activated.
Yeah, I'm well aware. Oh, he almost owned your ass.
Oh boy. That was close.
This looks familiar. Do we want to try that tomb again?
There's a golden chest in there. I mean, like, I kind of have to.
We'll loot whores.
It's different. It changed it.
Yeah, I know. Ouch! I'm slowed! That juicy level up I was looking for.
Yeah, I'm not there yet. God damn it. Oh, I'm stuck. I got one level up, but
just
I need like three more.
I'm stuck!
Yeah, there's a spider over there.
Dude, being stuck is like, that spider needs to die. You did.
Ouch. If I could just... If he could just let me, like...
I really hope there's a gold chest in this one too.
Should be. I have no more arrows. I have to purposely get hit by arrows now. Deaded.
I didn't even mean to revive you, it just kind of worked like out.
Well, they were like attacking me for some reason.
Alright, screw it.
He wasn't spawning anything, so it was like...
It was a moment of peace that I took. Listen to the fucking another one!
I know.
And there's a spider!
But I kinda like these guys because we keep getting level ups from it, so...
If you just stand at this corner, you can't attack us.
slows them down. Dead.
Doubt it.
Ah, shit. Slow them down. Oh, arrow bundle, you picked that up.
I didn't mean to, sorry.
It's fine.
Nah, well, actually, arrows are so much more better.
I know. But it's fine. Ouch.
Charlie, that hurts.
Charlie.
Oh, thank you for that heal.
You're welcome. God, if he stops stunning stuff, I can run over and do my big move. Yeet! Come here.
Ouch.
I'm stuck.
I died.
I see that.
I don't have a timer this time. Oh, there it is. 30 seconds.
If you run around, you may be able to.
He's so close to death, too. Yes. Now give me 6 seconds. Yes!
Clearing the way!
Oh, another one? What the fuck?
He just walked through the door. This arrow's right here.
Oh shit, I'm dumb.
Nope, can't do it. Steven!
I'm sorry!
You should have moved!
I wasn't paying attention to my health again.
Why do you... Why?
Roll.
I'm gonna die.
What the fuck?
I have 30 seconds to revive you or I start getting attacked by those dudes.
Wait.
So you literally fuck me when you die. Pay attention to your health, nerd.
Hey, look, man.
Yes. Eeh. Fuck.
He's on me right now.
Why is TT so hard to throw?
Shit, 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 shit. He is like straight up charging me right now.
Is this guy even a necessity right now? No, fuck him.
Pot over here.
Fuck! Not this way.
I would say there's a pot and shit over here, but.
Oh. I see the golden chest. Did you just fucking leave me?
No. activated something though.
That might have opened to the bridge, hopefully to go over to that chest.
Run through, Vaughn!
That's an apple. I can heal. Okay.
Fitness potion. Hell yeah.
It didn't. Ouch.
I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead.
Can
I'm
you not heal?
Dead. No. Thank you. No, it did not. I think we gotta get the one that's over here.
Fuck!
Ouch. Shit, Vaughn. Oh.
Steven. Get your shit together. Bro, stop spawning more fuckers!
I leveled up.
Same. He actually does. Oh, there's two of them, no wonder why.
Yes. Ouch.
Steven, don't kill yourself. Honestly, if we just build our souls and do our soul moves, we're okay. Fuck. I didn't think you were gonna heal, so I healed you.
Oh. That's good. Just my regeneration takes a while for my health.
Nice. God damn, I just need an opening.
I try to use the shield, the horn and the shield at the same time because it slows them down.
I'm gonna try to kill with the run on the right.
Alright. Oh shit, I'm almost dead. I'm out of arrows.
I'm just gonna activate the pillar.
Do it.
It's done.
I don't think it did anything. Ouch. Ouch. Uh-oh. Ouch. I am almost dead, boy. Ow, I'm dead. But there's only skeletons over here, so you should be able to get me.
Come here, little shithead.
think we gotta go over here. Fawn. There's another one over here.
And there's just one to the left too.
Ouch, almost dead. You threw that TNT off.
And I didn't mean to.
I am almost dead.
Hold on, I can heal us both.
Alright, bet.
Yeah, you like this fucking ability, don't you?
Fuck yeah, I do. Okay, there's nothing over here apparently. What the fuck? You said there was one to the left?
Yeah, it looked like there's an area to the left.
I'm here.
Yeah, right here.
Did that open it?
Oh!
I got the solus or the arrow bundle and soul knife.
I got a short bow. With two enchantments though. Fuck it, I'm gonna use it.
You got the what bow?
A short bow.
Oh, I got an elite power bow. That's what you need to get.
Grants the ability to grants the chance to fire 5 arrows at once. Chance to immediately replenish an arrow after shooting. That's actually pretty nice.
That's the infinity?
Yeah, yeah. I might actually get that.
That's what I think I should have done instead of the fuse shot.
I'm gonna get power and affinity. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. This place sucks.
Yes. Yes, it does. Yeet!
You just left me to fucking die. Come here. Oh, never mind.
I was not about fighting that guy. And I was not waiting for him to spawn more of those bitches. Oh fuck.
Steven, your health. My god.
I can't heal.
Doesn't mean you run in!
I didn't. It just goes like butter.
You
I
fucked me! You just fucked me! What do you expect me to do here?
Kill him. There's three of them. You got this.
You fucking, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna start getting jumped by the fuckers.
It's fine. Everything's fine.
Bruh.
Shit. I got rid of one of those flame boys.
Wait, what the fuck? I just had.
That is what?
I just had infinite firework shots for a second. Unless that's what infinity means, I just have to act like infinite fucking bullets.
Well, it'll replenish however many, like. It, like, basically, like, gives you the shot for free. Every once in a while.
Oh no, you can just literally, like, fucking infinitely just shoot. Since my,
ouch.
My firework is a, technically a bow thing.
Ouch. Shit, Vaughn.
What?
I didn't realize they were right there.
Yeah. What do you think I'm all the way over here?
I'm fucking dead.
Oh my god.
I didn't realize. I thought you were still in this corner and you were yeeted over there. I was like, shit.
Look at the map, Steven. I'ma fucking die.
Yeah, that's basically what happened to me.
Worst teammate ever.
No. It could be Walker. Like, I legit could be Walker. Well.
Bruh.
So there's no way to drop these to you at all.
Alright.